Okay, so I was able to get him right here. Hopefully he'll stay and just dry off.